Hello and welcome to PDFsupply.com. Today we're going to be testing a 9070 processor. I have a part number here, IC697CPX782. The revision letters don't matter. This is actually just a simple test on the processor alone. I'm going to go ahead and plug this in. And for this test, I'm going to remove the door just so that you guys can better see inside here. And the information that's on this door can either be found on our website or I'll be going over what it all means during the test. Go ahead and power that up. The processor is in an IC697CHS750 rack. It's a 5-slot rack. It's empty. And it's being powered by an IC697PWR711 power supply. Now I'm going to go ahead and connect using this cable here. It's an AS693232 SNP cable. It has LEDs that blink that shows the communication. I've plugged into port 3, so naturally I'm going to be looking at the port 3 LED blinking to make sure that that's working, and it is. I'm connected up. Now, if you're unable to connect to it, then there's obviously a problem with your processor, and this is something that we commonly repair here at PDF Supply, or we have exchange program with used or new parts, remanufactured parts or new parts that we can ship very quickly. So if you can't get past this part, you can contact us up. You can get us at pdfsupply.com. All right, so the next thing I'm going to do is clear any controller faults or I/O faults. Don't want to clear any other information from your processor. You don't want to clear all memory or any hardware configuration, logic, things like that. Just controller fault and I/O fault. All right, and then once I've done that, I've checked to make sure that the slots are empty. I'm going to go ahead and download and run. I'm only downloading hardware configuration and logic, nothing else, nothing to the permanent flash memory. And just so you know, I'm using Prophecy Machine Edition in the background here, GE software. Once this build is completed, it'll allow me to get the processor into run mode, which is the goal here. I want to make sure that the processor can go into run, and it has. These LEDs, these three LEDs, are first one is processors okay. That's, you know, the important one from the beginning. Second one is run or run mode. And the third one is I/O enabled, inputs, outputs enabled. There's also a toggle switch that you can use right below the LEDs to turn on and off. We want to make sure that that's working. I/O is disabled, processor out of run mode, back in run mode, and I/O enabled, so this works fine. Second thing I want to test as far as switches are concerned and LEDs is that the memory protect switch works. And now that I've turned that into the on position, I see that we do have a solid memory protect switch, and that's good. And last thing I'm going to check is the three ports. So we know port number 3 works, it's communicating. I want to plug into port number 2. That'll be the middle LED on the right side. You see that that's blinking and communicating and talking. So we know we're good there. And the last one is a different cable. It's a little bit more special. I have a part number here, IC693CBL316. Looks like a phone jack on one side, and on the other side is a serial connection that's going to go to my computer. So I'm going to go ahead and plug that in on the back of the computer, and when I do, I should have communication on port number 1, blinking LED, and I do. So that's a complete test. Now, if you still feel like the processor is a problem processor, you might want to leave it running overnight or over a weekend. And what you're trying to do is make sure that the processor stays in run mode over a few days on its own. And if it doesn't, then what you want to do is go back into your Prophecy Machine Edition, go to the top menu bar, Target, hit the drop down, and then there's diagnostic. You open the diagnostic table, should tell you what happened, why it fell out of run mode. And if you still can't figure it out, again, this is something that we commonly look at. I hope you found this video helpful. Thank you.